Dear Saints, the construction of the meeting hall in Kyiv is progressing. In October, we began construction on the second floor and the trenching for the electrical lines. This summer, we discovered that the foundation in the middle of the building was not sufficient. We had to halt construction for 5 weeks until the foundation could be strengthened. We are thankful to the Lord that He has covered us in this matter. However, it is now doubtful that we will be able to finish the building to the point of commissioning before the end of the year. We are hoping that we could finish the project to the point of commissioning by May or June of 2014. At this point, we have enough funds to continue the construction until the end of February or the beginning of March next year. We estimate that we are still short of $175,000 to finish the building to the point of commissioning. The total cost for the construction of the meeting hall is $1.8 million. Thus far, the Saints have offered $750,275. We would ask the Saints to continue to pray for the timely construction of the meeting hall in Kyiv, for the covering and protection of the team and construction company, and for the continued financial supply until the completion of the meeting.